Two of the most violent fighters in the world won tonight, Antonio Margarito and Miguel Cotto, and with good fortune for all of us, they may be violently matched against each other, July 26th of this year.
I'm the voice inside your head, you refuse to hear. I'm the face that you have to face, mirrored in your stare. I'm what's left, I'm what's right, I'm the enemy.
Two guys who thrilled us over the years with the way they fight, with their courage, tenacity. This is going to be a fight for the ages. We named it the Battle, La Battaglia, and it certainly will be about Tijuana Tornado, Antonio Margarito.
Good afternoon to everyone. First of all, I want to thank Bob Arum for making this fight possible.
A toda la prensa aquí presente.
I want to thank everyone here, the media being here.
A los del MGM, a HBO.
HBO and the MGM.
Y pues nomás quiero comentarles que se llegó la hora, que vamos a demostrar que estamos en el momento.
You know, the time is finally here. We want to show everyone we're still in the best moment of our career.
Quiero decirles que no se pierdan esa pelea. Yo creo que va a ser la pelea del año.
I don't want anyone to miss this fight. I'm going to tell you right now, it's going to be the fight of the year.
Sabemos que Cotto es un peleador invicto, un peleador bastante fuerte, al igual que yo.
We know that Miguel Cotto is an undefeated fighter. He's a strong fighter, just like me.
Se va a tener que preparar muy bien para pelearle a Antonio Margarito. Y voy a demostrar que estoy en el momento que estamos listos para salir con el triunfo. Gracias.
He's going to have to train very well to fight me, and we're going to show everyone that I'm ready to win this fight. Thank you.
Miguel Cotto.
Top rank, all the Brazilian, all the people here, coming to the press conference for the next upcoming event of Tony and Miguel on July 26th in the MGM Grand in Las Vegas. I'm pretty happy to be here. Finally, the fight who everybody called and everywhere is real for everybody. Antonio Margarito and Miguel Cotto are going to be face each other in the same ring, and I'm just has to tell you one thing. I'm going to prepare good and enough for this night. I just have to tell you something to Tony. Tony tells to me, he hope I'm training pretty good. I have to train pretty good for this fight, and I have to say to Tony, I don't have to do it because I'm always training pretty good. I'm always training pretty hard for every fight, and everybody saw it in all my fights. Thanks to everybody, and we wait everybody on July 26th on Vegas. Thank you.